NewJersey.com and the USA Today Network, New Jersey. Today, the New Jersey Department of Health confirmed the deaths of children and the infection of 12 other children at a long-term care facility in Wanaque. They were infected with adenovirus, which in most people causes a cold or respiratory children who are really medically fragile. It brought about severe illness and, in six cases, death. The facility in Wanaque is licensed to care for 92 children and 135. Of those children, more than 60 are on ventilators. They're tied to ventilators because they cannot breathe on their own. Many are in comas. They sometimes spend their entire lives at this facility from birth to age 20. Found some minor deficiencies, it said, with hand washing. If you're interested in more, come back to NorthJersey.com for more.